I think it's time for me to do the first of what I suspect will be many episodes based on the guitar. A few days ago, I attended a concert by Jeff Tweedy, an American singer-songwriter, who, like myself, has dedicated many years of his life to the guitar. I took my camera with me in the hopes of being able to get some pictures, and as you can see, I got lucky. I really enjoyed the concert. For an hour and 45 minutes, his music took me back to a place and time when the songs were simple, and if you had a guitar, you could get together with friends and play the same songs that were on the radio. The guitar is certainly one of the easiest musical instruments to play, but it's also one of the most difficult. The easiest thing to do on the guitar is to accompany a singer or another instrument by strumming chords. Once you've learned to strum a few basic chords, you could try to play a bass note between strums. The next step would be to learn some finger-picking patterns for the right hand. In this case, I'm starting with the bass string, 6, 5, or 4, depending on the chord, followed by the sequence 3, 2, 1, 3, 2. It gets more difficult when you try to play the melody. Sometimes you hear guitarists make this sound. This is called harmonics. Harmonics are quite easy to play on the bass strings. All you have to do is locate the exact midpoint of the string, and while touching it lightly with one of your fingers of your left hand, pluck the string with any finger on your right hand, and immediately remove your left hand finger. Harmonics can also be produced, although with more difficulty, at points 1/3 or 1/4 of the length of the strings. Actually, you can do some interesting things if you learn to play harmonics with just one hand. Remember that you always have to be in the middle of the string.